We are fighting for America's future. And we understand the opportunity we have before us to turn the page on the fear